down, you two.
Are you okay, Grandma Ruth?
What's the matter?
I've been having this feeling. Something bad's about to happen soon. Everyone around the neighborhood should help keep watch. You both should join me, too. Oh, thank you, but that won't be enough. We'll need a lot more people to help us. But it's impossible to reach out to so many people at short notice.
That shouldn't be difficult. We can get in touch with everyone using the internet.
Internet? How?
String phones are a great way to have fun with your friends. When you speak into a cup at one end, your friend will hear you from the other side. We can hear each other through paper cups because they're connected with strings. Just like string phones, computing devices all over the world can also be connected to each other. When computing devices are connected to each other, they form a computer network. These computer networks can be wired or wireless, and the devices in a network can share information with each other. The interconnection of these computer networks is called the internet. The internet is a vast network that connects millions of computers and other devices across the globe, enabling us to access information, share news, or interact with people all over the world. The internet allows us to make video calls, see photos and videos shared by your friends, or even shop online with ease. We can also attend online classes, stay up to date on the news, or play games with our friends, all thanks to the internet. The internet has made our lives so much easier.
I get it. I can send messages to a lot of people at once using the internet.
Oh, yes! And I can help you message your friends with a phone app. I'm sure they'll be happy to help.
Yeah, I can use social media to let our friends know.
We're getting so many replies. Awesome!
I don't see anything. And we've been at this for a while.
Yeah, and no one else found anything strange anywhere. Everything seems fine. Maybe it was just a gut feeling.
That's all right, Grandma Ruth. We're happy we could help you. Grandma Ruth's really happy using the internet to communicate with everyone. Think about how the internet helps you. For what different purposes have you used the internet?